On tatami number one. Oh, there is a competition in family. Janine Penders from Netherlands and Tessie Savenkuls from Netherlands. We see what's happening to number two. Larisa Ceric from Bosnia, European champion under 23. And bronze medal in the World Junior Championship. And now she's senior and she tried to win a medal in World Cup. Tania Ferreira from Italy, national champion in 2012 and 2011 too. And she was fifth in 2008 in European Champions under 23. But she hasn't international results in World Cup, so could be the first time who can win the medal. But Larisa Ceric, wow, good to your left, but she has to take care because Ceric is really strong in Shimevadze. Okay, they went out to the yellow part of the tatami. And the referee gives mate. 3 minutes and 40 seconds to the end of the match. Larisa Ceric in blue judogi from Bosnia and Tania Ferreira in blue judogi from Italy. Try to win this match and to win the bronze medal in category plus 78 kilos. So Ferreira now is more active and Larisa Ceric has a penalty. But on the other tatami, no score between Penders and Savelkus, both from Netherlands. Tania Ferreira is trying to attack one more time. In Aram Kikomi, Ceric is controlling, but have no score. No score, no attack, no anticipation. We know Ceric have a very good attack, a very good Senaga attack, so we think she can... Oh, Sutemi, Vasari. Vasari and controlling in Nevada. So Zekomi, 5 seconds now. Larisa need only 20 seconds because she has Vasari. Ippon. Vasari was at Ippon for Larisa Ceric from Bosnia. Bronze medal in category plus 78 kilos in the World Cup of Rome 2012. So Larisa Ceric won this first bronze medal, and now we can try to switch in the tatami number one, and we go to see what's